Good morning, everybody. This is Israel with Austin Boats. Today we're going to be taking a look at this 2021 Crownline E255 Surf. This is going to be a brand new color for 2021. This is going to be Phantom Blue. And normally this is not a color that's an option. However, we were able to get this one with this Phantom Blue on the exterior. Very beautiful color. We've got this boat in the showroom, so we're gonna go ahead and start from the stern since it's backed up to the dock here. We'll work our way through the cockpit up into the bow. Just kind of go over some features of this boat that make it unique and one of a kind. So here in the back, you can see we have a huge swim deck area. Very nice for hanging out, lounging. You have a seat there that you can lean back on. It actually articulates the other way and lays down flat to become a bed. And then you have kind of this social swim area. Over here, you have a transom remote for your wet sound speakers. You've got two here in the back so that everyone can hear the music no matter where they're at in the boat. You've also have this swim ladder, so it pops open. You have a folding ladder right there with a keeper. And then while we're back here, I'll show you this. So when you're on and off the boat and maybe you have sand on your feet, you have a little nozzle that can pull out right here, wash off your feet whenever you need to, and stows right back in there, get it nice and out of the way. We have some Fender storage right here. You can also access your batteries from that same area, as well as underneath the seat right up here. This boat's going to come with the Volvo 350 with the forward-facing drive. This is going to be their Surf Edition boat. It is 5,700 pounds dry weight, and it has an additional 1,500 pounds of ballast. So you'll be able to get a nice surf wave out of this boat. This is especially nice for a lot of you people who are coming out of stern drives and thinking about getting into a surf boat. You can still maintain the same layout that you love and get the water sports package with that as well. The way they do that is they have some surf plates, and then with the addition of the 1,500 pounds of ballast, it allows you to create that wave, as well as the forward-facing drive. Make sure you don't injure any riders back there. It just makes it safe. They pair it with this touter that's got some Samson tower speakers and a nice big bimini with a tow point up top. And this tower is going to fold, so you have two spin knobs right here that they just unspin, they stay in place, and then this whole tower just fold down, has a locking keeper so that it doesn't pop back up. In here in the cockpit area, we're going to have some toggle switches that are push buttons for all of your vitals on your boat. So you've got your build, your nav, horn, all that good stuff. Over here we have our Volvo Penta screen. This is going to be where you go to set up your water sports stuff and check out your engine, like running temperatures, RPMs, that kind of stuff. And over here to the left you have your Garmin screen, which is going to show you navigation, depth, all the stuff you need to. So you've got everything right here. Nice low profile dash. You can still see way out in front of you, and the way that the bow is tapered gives you maximum visibility. Down here to the left, we have our wet sounds stereo control. So you can see it's got the different zones in there. So you can set this up where maybe you want a little less sound in the bow, or maybe a little more sound somewhere else. You know, you can really customize it to what fits your day or your preferences. We've got our blower switch right here, and we also have our ignition key. You can see right here, you have a nice elbow resting area for your throttle, so that when your arm is down, you're just rested on there. Super comfortable. Makes driving this boat super easy. Captain's chair with the flip-up bolster. and you have the same chair over here for your co-captain or your observer. One thing I want to show you on these Crownline boats is the amount of storage they have. If I was to get down in this thing, it would practically come up to my waist. Tons and tons and tons of storage. And it's not just in one area, it's in pretty much the entire boat. So you've got some ski storage right here, or board storage. And next up is going to be our head compartment. This boat is going to come with a pump out option for your head. So whatever your marina is, if they offer that pump out service, you just pull up to the marina dock and they'll hook up a hose to it and pump out all of your black tank storage. And then you also have a sink in here. Get tidied up. And it also comes with a mirror. And you've got some storage inside the door for any of your toiletries that you want to keep in the boat. Very big area for the footprint of this boat, coming in at 25 feet. It's not a whole lot of boats out there in this segment that offer something like this. Moving up to our bow, you can see we have our table set up right now. There's actually two mounting positions for this table base and table in the boat. You've got one up here in the bow. Then you also have one back there on that L-shaped couch. It just pops right in and you're able to set up your table wherever you want. We've got some wine glasses set up here on the showroom to kind of show you the possibilities that you can achieve with the boat. You've got some more storage underneath here. And you're also going to have some more storage underneath here. Up at the front, you have your bow ladder. We've got a set of steps going up to it, since this boat's on a trailer in the showroom. So anywhere you're going to be on this boat, whether you're beaching it from the front or you're tying out to the back, you're going to be able to board on and off super easy. Great for kids. And right up along here too, you have some more Fender storage area. I love how Crownline does that. Usually Fenders take up a lot of your space, your storage space. They try to make it, you know, where they're out of sight, out of mind, but they're easily accessible when you need them. So I think that's pretty much going to wrap it up for this boat today. If you have any questions about this boat, leave us a comment down below. And if you'd like more information about it, give us a call at 512-263-2811 or check us out at austinboats.com. Again, my name is Israel, and thank you for watching.